Looks like I should head up. Of the ladder. Akasha was right. The trail's in bad shape. This looks recent. Must have broken off when Savohar climbed up here. Bet a dire would be interested in this. I think I can reach those beams if I jump against the cliff. Okay, now how to climb higher. Must have broken off after Savohar passed through. I need to find another way up. This bench I might trade for something good. Bridge. I might be able to make the jump to the other side. That's a lot of blood. Savohar's? He must have hurt himself pretty bad getting over the bridge. It's not looking good. It looks like he left a trail. I can follow with my focus. There's the storm bird. Getting closer. Savohar must have snuck past them. I could probably slip past them. Or take them out. I can't override that machine. But I could learn if there's a cauldron in here. That's all of them. I'll fill it while I can. I can get it for my stash later. Sagohar. In pretty bad shape.
The true sun above me. The true sun before me. Show me the way this eventide. The true sun above me.
You must be Sagohar.
The true sun before me. Show me the way this eventide. Be empty for the coming vision.
You don't need a vision. You need medical attention. On the way up, I saw parts of the trail had given way. Is that how you hurt yourself?
My pain. All part of the ritual.
You're hurt bad. And your people are running out of time. Staring at the Stormbird isn't solving anything.
You don't understand the omen. It fell here at the beacon. I just need to see the twilight path. And my people will find their home.
What do you think's gonna happen here? If you sit long enough, the sun will show you something?
Fallen machine can only mean that the storm has passed. Salvation is at hand.
Or some Osram shot it and it hit an old tower. Listen. Lakasha is doing the best she can down there, but machine attacks. Angry Osram. The Order is scared, Savar.
The last rays of eventide will burn away their fear.
I don't think so. think you punctured a lung. You can't heal it with prayer.
The sun will provide. And I will not lose faith.
I'd be more concerned about losing blood. Your people are worried about you. They need shelter, security.
The true sun, love me. The true sun, form. Show me the way. This even time.
I think you've been staring at your salvation this whole time.
The true sun, love me.
Gotta get over to that storm bird. Grab its heart. Stormbird heart is valuable. Enough to feed all the refugees waiting below. And his answer is sunstroke and a prayer? Why does every priest I meet think blind faith is the answer to everything? The Osirim that was watching the refugees probably went to get Talland. I gotta get them out of here before he comes back. There. The Order should be able to afford shelter with this heart. Some food and a change of clothes wouldn't hurt either.
Savahar? How you holding up?
I need to get back over there. I'll find this in my stash later. I guess you did the best you could. Rest easy now. I'll make sure your people are safe. I should let Lakasha know. And give her the Stormbird heart.
Come on. Don't make this difficult. Get out of the way.
No.
There's Talland with his thugs.
I'm a generous gent. So I'll give you one more chance to make it easy on yourselves and clear out.
We won't let you pass, Asaram. If you choose bloodshed, that's on your conscience.
Ain't it just like the Karja to make things harder than they have to be? Okay, boys. You heard her. Get your consciences ready.
Hold on now, Talland.
You again? Listen, I'm all out of patience here. I clipped that Stormbird's wings. The salvage is mine. I don't care who gets in my way. Nora Savages or Shadow Karja Fleabags. I'm taking it.
You sure you want to do that, Talland? You know who I am. What makes you think a single Osirom lunkhead can take me down?
I've got four guys.
Huh?
Ah, blast it. Okay. You win. Hey, I'm doing fine. I don't need that salvage anyhow. But these people need all the help they can get. Come on, boys. Back to Chain Scrape. I need a drink.
Aloy, again, we thank you.
You're welcome. Now take this heart. Use it to buy food, clothes, shelter for your people. Maybe even land to build a new home.
This is... Savohar must make these decisions.
No, I'm sorry, Lakasha. Savohar isn't coming back. He's gone. I know it's hard, but your people need a leader now. Go to Chainscrape. Talk to the forge woman there, Petra. Give her the Stormbird heart. She'll look after you and your people until you can get back on your feet. Find your path.
I'll do my best, Aloy. What choice do I have? Here, please accept this. It is modest. But I hope it helps in some small way. To Chainscrape, then.
this wound outside.
Thank you.
tower is barely holding together. Made it. And there's another one of those devices. There's Baron Light. And the Forbidden West beyond it. And lens. Guess I'll figure out what to do with it later. guard your watchtower. I wonder what's inside. This'll be in my stash when I need it. Well, on armor. Okay, almost there. Made it. And there's another one of those devices. Got another lens. I'll tuck this away for now. There's another watchtower on the other side of the valley. I wonder if it's got a lens at the top. Rotting wood and crumbling stone. Hope it holds up. I can almost see the entire... Save this for a dire. Thank you. sure if you're calm, you can take a few of them. The sun down before the full moon.
As it happens? No. You know, I was already having a crappy day, and now these two idiots picked my shift to climb the damn mountain. Wouldn't be so bad if this one weren't so heavy.
Wait. Two idiots?
Did I stutter? Yeah, two. I heard another one shouting up top. Sounds like they got caught between sharp claws and a sharper fall.
Someone's in trouble. Aren't you gonna do something?
Self-inflicted. And I got my hands full with this one.
You're seriously not going to help.
You seriously are?
Someone's in trouble at the top of the cliff. I better get to climbing. I've never ride machines and cauldrons before. I wonder if they're any out here.
Thank you.
started. I think I can pull that. Are you hurt?
I live. My so-called bodyguard. You see him on your way up?
It was hard to miss him. He's dead.
Oh. Guess that's what I get for believing in the first chuff in the tavern who said he was a mountain-climbing machine hunter. Ugh, at least I don't have to pay him now.
What are you doing up here?
That used to be a signal tower. The mechanism uses a special lens which, in some very specific circles, is highly valuable. And since the Karja are planning on tearing them down, I was going to liberate the lens before it got destroyed. You get it for me, and the lenses from the other towers, I'll make it very worth your while.
You said that was a signal tower.
In its day, it was a sight to see. All six of them, all lit up, all around the Daunt. They used to warn folks that the Tanaks were coming, for whatever that was worth. As you can imagine, the Karja spared no expense putting them together. Hence the fancy lenses in need of a new home before the towers are torn down.
So you're a thief.
I'm more what you'd call an opportunist with a good eye for business. Look, the Karja are gonna tear all these towers down anyway. They see no value here. They're trying to make nice with the Tanakh now. See? It's a victimless crime. Opportunity.
Tell that to your friend down there.
Self-inflicted.
Why can't you do it?
Look, I can't just let the lenses go to waste. That's not what my father would have wanted.
Your father... is he a thief? Sorry. Opportunist, too?
No. He helped design the towers. Before he passed on.
So that's how you know about the lenses.
Yeah. And why they have sentimental value.
I already found some, actually.
Well, look at that! Looks like you're quite the opportunist, too, eh? Let me take these off your hands, then. This should be a nice reward for your efforts. I'm an honest merchant, after all. Thank you.
Aloy.
Reyna. Well, Aloy, as soon as I'm up for it, I'll be going back to Baron Light to rest this ankle. But I'll stick around in case you want to get me that lens up this tower here. No pressure. Just saying. Promise it'll be worth it.
I'll see what I can do. Spellcaster won't work on that. the signal devices. Should be a lens I can grab for Reyna. Got the lens. I can trade it with Reyna the next time I see her. Use the pull caster on that.
Did you find the lens?
Maybe. If you're ready to trade.
Ha! Let's deal!
Here you go.
Isn't that a sight? And here's a little something for your troubles. Now, if you find any more of these, make sure to come find me at Baron Light.
You got it.
See you around.